Bande Guru Pada Dandam Bhakta Vinda Samannitam Sri Chaitanya Prabhu Bande Nityananda Sahoditam Sri Nanda Nandana Bande Radhika Charanodayam Gopijano Samayuktam Vindavanam Manoharam Vāñcākalpatarvaścakipāsindhivyavacu Patitānaṁ pāvunibhavishnavibhyo namo namah Mukhaṁ karoti vācālaṁ pangunglaṁ haitagiraṁ Yatki pātamahaṁ bandhi paramānandamādhavam Vindhāvi tulsidhe vaipiyāvi kesavasvajam Krishna Bhakti Pade Devi Sattvatvai Namo Nama Narayana Namaskritta Naram Chaiva Narottamam Devim Saraswatim Vyasam Tato Jayo Mudira Sankirtane Krishna Katho Upadeshe Gauri Apatrasya Prakasane Cha Sadanurakta Guru Bhakti Yukto Bhakti Pramodaksha Jagod Bharanya Deyam Sada Paribhavagnam Avishtaduham Titas Padam Sivavirinchanutam Saranya Bhita Tiham Panatopal Bhavadiputam Bande Mahapurusate Charuna Aravindam Yat Pada Pallavana Kachandamani Chataya Bisphuriji to Kemapigo Bodhushu Adarshi Purunan Ragara Sasagara Saramurti Saradikamai Kada Kipam Kurusi Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhunitananda Shiadaita Gada Dharasivasadi Gaura Bhakta Vindu Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhunitananda Siyadvaita Gadadhar Sivasadi Gaura Bhakta Vindu Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Hare Ajanulambita Bhujau Kanaka Vadato Sankirtanai Kapitaru Kamala Yatakshu Visham Baru Dijavaru Jugadhar Mapalu Bande Yagat Priyakaru Karuna Bhataru Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Hare Namami Gange Tava Pad Pankajam Sura Surair Bandito Dibharupam Bhuktin Chamuktin Chadada Sinitam Bhavanurupen Sada Naranam Ganga taranga ramaniya jata kalapam Gauri nirantara vibhushi tavam bhagam Narayano priyamananga madapaharam Varana sipurapati bhajavi shanatham Vagi sajusha badane Lakshmi jasacha bhakshashi Yasyasthi hidaya sambhid Tvam nishinga maham bhaji Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Hare Jeva mai se krita sau hidartha jane shudehantar vartikeshu gehesu jayatmaratati jatsu na priti yukta javadarthastu loke jeva mai se kito sauhidartha janeshu dehantara vartikeshu gehesu jayatma jarati matsu na priti yukta javadarthastu loke Gauriya Goshtipati, Srisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Dagar Prabhupada, Jagadguru told, a Vaishnava, pure Vaishnava, cannot have any dissatisfaction, demand. A pure Vaishnava can have any, no dissatisfaction, no complaint. A Vaishnava is happy with the situation in which he is put it into according to his own karma form. Vaishnava cannot demand anything. When the desire of Bhagavan, when the desire of Bhagavan going to coincide with your desire, then you can become happy. Transcendental happiness can touch your heart. When your desire just coincides with the desire of Supreme Lord, when you can harmonize with Guru Vaishnava, when you can harmonize with Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan, then and only then you can find satisfaction in your life. Some sort of transcendental bliss, some sort of transcendental bliss can touch your heart. You can feel. But not before that. Krishna Bhakta Niskam Ataiv Shanto. Krishna Bhakta is having no desire. That's why they are happy. Shanto, peaceful. Bhukti Mukti Siddhi Kami Shakaliya Shanto. Krishna Bhakta Niskam Ataiv Shanto. Bhukti, Mukti, Siddhi, Kami, Shakali, Ashanto. All Bhukti, though you are running for enjoyment, Bhukti, Mukti, Siddhi, Kami, Shakali, Ashanto. If you are running for, those who are running for sensual enjoyment, they are restless. Those who want to get Mukti, Bhukti, Mukti. Salvation also, it is one called selfishness. Salvation is very... You like to get rid of pain and pleasure. So you like to get salvation, Mukti. Mayavadi, they are going to think Mukti means to attain Brahma. They are going to submerge in Brahma. It is one kind of suicidal squat. It is very bad. Sinful activities. Bhukti Mukti Siddhi Kami. Those who are expecting for some Siddhi. Most of the people. You cannot find even a few number of devotees, so-called devotees, are there. You cannot a few number of devotees you cannot find. Those who are really interested to satisfy Supreme Lord. Jeva maishe kito sau hidartha janesu dehantara vartisikesu gehesu jayatma jarati matsu. This sloka is from 5th canto. Bhagavan Rishabhdev speaking. Bhagavan Rishabhdev Bhagavan speaking to his song. 100 song. Shataputra. He is giving advice. 100 songs. Jeva mai ishe kito sauhidartha. My songs, those who are developing tremendous love. For me, Jeva Mai Ishe. Jeva Mai means any man, anybody those who are going to develop attraction unto my lotus feet, jeva mahishya kito sauhidartha, going to make a very nice little friendship, are less interested about public relation. Most our, if we are going to live 70 years or 80 years or maybe 90 years, you can calculate. Most of the time, we are busy with human dealings. Most of the time, we are wasting our time with human dealings. How you are, you must come to my, you can attend the, you know, my club, this way. Human dealings. But those devotees, they are always looking inside. They are never looking outside. They are never looking outside, they are looking inside. Always looking inside. A pure devotee can feel comfortable even among thousands of devotees. Even among thousands of devotees, they are sankirtan, they are shouting. Still, a devotee is, his heart is very exclusive. This is so scientific that you cannot realize at present. When in my life this kind of situation can come, when I can feel disgusted with human dealings, oh, human dealings. To propagate bhakti for the propagation of pure devotion, I can give time. It is not wastage of time. We are discussing about Sudama Vipro. About Sudama Vipro, I already discussed so many things. Wanted to give you indication how Sudama Vipro leading exclusive life. He is never feeling dissatisfaction due to his poverty. Sudama Vipro never feeling dissatisfaction. Sudama Vipro never feeling dissatisfaction for the poverty in his life. Also, we know that if one devotee, pure devotee, somehow going to develop some desire, some small desire, it is nothing. Suppose some devotee someday, by chance, develop some desire. Still he hate. Why I am going to express this kind of desire? I can give the example of Srila Madhavendra Puripad. Madhavendra Puripad, you know? Madhavendra Puripad is a pillar. Madhavendra Puripad is the main pillar of all Gauriya Bhajan. Follow what is it? That Madhavendra Puripad gone to Kira Chora Gopinath. You know Kira Chora Gopinath? Remuna Baleshwar. There Madhavendra Puripad watching Aruti, everything. After that Madhavendra Puripad discovered that those pujari, they are offering special kira, special to Kirchara Gopina. Madhavendra Purva simply wanted to realize. Madhavendra Purva simply wanted to realize the taste of that kira, so that he can go back to Giriraj Maharaj Govardhan and offer same quality of kira to Gopalji Maharaj. Is it wrong? Nothing wrong. It's quite natural. Madhavendra Paripad desired this way. Immediately, Madhavendra Paripad going to hate himself. Useless. Because Madhavendra Paripad thought, if I could realize the taste, that means Kira, I can take the test. After that, I am feeling, I am greedy. I wanted to take the test of Kira. Oh, useless. Out of humbleness, out of extreme humbleness, out of extreme humbleness, out of extreme, you know, shyness, leave that place. Chee, useless I am. I wanted to get the taste of Kira. Now they are offering Kira to Gopinath. After prasadam, I could think, useless. This is the status of a pure devotee. This is the humble attitude of a pure devotee. Even we cannot imagine. In our imagination, it is inconceivable. One day, there was flood. One day, there was flood in Mayapur, all waterlogged. Even 15 years back, we saw almost every year, October, starting October, there is flood. But now I don't know, no flood. Every year, it is a must. Every water coming, water increasing, and going to inundate, water increasing, and going to inundate the whole map. I have my experience. I was in Chaitanya Math. Still today, I am staying in Chaitanya Math. Today, now also, I am staying in Chaitanya Math. You cannot disprove. All the time, I am staying in Chaitanya Math. But that time, physically I was there in Chaitanya Math. I saw big flat, 2000 years, big flat all around. Hello. I am speaking not about me. I am speaking about Prabhupada. That time I was speaking, by the mercy of Prabhupada, I was speaking Harikatha there in Chaitanya Math. I am very lucky. Still I am unlucky. Because I am not getting sufficient kipa. Oh. That time actually Prabhupada one day, Prabhupada was in Jogopit Simandir. Prabhupada was in Jogopit. That time there was water. And it was Gaur Purnim. Prabhupada was expressing deep concern. Prabhupada was expressing deep concern about how to offer different kind of bhoga. I cannot end this water logging. Who can go to ask milk? At least sweet rice, everything we must offer. Gaurangama. It is Abhir Bhaktiti. Gaur Abhir Bhaktiti, you must offer something. Oh, all around water, who can go, who can arrange? Prabhupada lamenting. It is positive lamenting. Our lamenting is like Shudra. But when pure Guru Vishnu is thinking, Krishna, I cannot get any kripa. It's not Shudra. Prabhupada lamenting. Who can go all around water, this amount of water? Where to go? How to arrange milk? How I can offer to Gauranga? Oh, Prabhupada speaking. In the meantime, Prabhupada discovered one, you know, milkman. He is coming with milk there. Milk. so many things, that the man coming and going to put all milk, rice, good molasses, you know, special molasses available at the time of winter. At the time of winter, you can get some special. I don't know in your country it is available or not, here especially. In winter season, you can get some special tasty. Kejure gur, kejuru, plum tree, plum juice. From plum juice you can make gur, molasses, very tasty. One milkman coming with milk, special gur, rice, oh my God, everything. Fruits, everything. And I'm going to put, and speaking, that landlord, Jaminda, that landlord, sent me to offer to Gauranga. Could you please offer? Yes. Papa started shedding tears. Not one time, another time. Another time, not one time, many times such case. One day, it is off-season. Season, you know, season. It is off-season, not season time. Suddenly, it was off-season, not season time. By chance, like this time, like autumn. Popa was expecting, oh, if I can get some ripe mango, I could offer to Gauranga. By chance, Prabhupada don't know why, Prabhupada desire, if I could arrange some ripe mango, I could offer. Immediately, after some time, some man coming with some ripe mango, an offering. Could you please offer to Gauranga this mango sent by? Prabhupada started crying and speaking, "Ho Gaur, please excuse me. I give you trouble to bring mango. Please excuse me. I give you trouble to bring mango here. Excuse me." Not one case. Srila Rupa Goswami Pad in Terkadam. Terkadam, you know, Nandagram. Terkadam is a place where Rupa Goswami Pad used to write literatures. Sitting there, Sanatan Goswami used to stay Nandagram, but Pavan Sarova. Sanatan Goswami used to stay in Pavan Sarova. You know Pavan Sarova? Pavan Sarova. Pavan Sarova is such a place where all Tirtha, all pilgrimage. Pavan Sarova is such a place where all pilgrimage. There, present. One day, Nanda Maharaj wanted to go to different pilgrimage. Krishna speaking, "Father, why you are going to take trouble to go different? Well, you are now grown up. I must go because it's the duty of Grihastha." Then Krishna speaking, "Well, if I can show you that all pilgrimage are there in this Pavansa, in this Sarova, in this lake, then you can believe, you can take birth here. Because if you go away, how I can live? You are my father." Follow. When Nandamara taking birth, Nandamara watching all pilgrimage. Nandamara watching all pilgrimage. Different pilgrimage coming and going to meet with the water of Pavan Sarovar. Nanda Maharaj believe it. Then stop going to different pilgrimage. Okay. Yeah, you get everything. I've been there many times. I used to stay there beefiously. Now I have no time. Speak Harikatha there in the Bhajan Kutir of Sanatan Gosai. I am lucky. There Sanatana Goswami used to do bhajan. And Rupa Goswami used to stay there in Terikadam. Terikadam, I can speak the fact, Yashodama not at all ready, Yashodama not at all ready to allow Gopal to go long distance in forest. But Gopal must go to play with cow and go covered boys. He taking permission from mother. Well, I cannot go long distance. I can stay here in the vicinity of Nandagam. Oh my mother, don't worry. I promise you, I cannot go long distance. I can stay in the vicinity of Nandagram. Follow? Okay. And how I can know you are naughty boy? How I can know you are you always violate my instruction? You can realize time to time I can play, and time to time I can play on my flutes. I can play on my flutes. You can hear Bangshit Dhani. Yeah, you can hear that Gopal is there, not going this. Gopal saying, time to time, in between my playing, I can play on flutes. So you can hear from your home, so you can realize Gopal. Promise? Yes. That is a nice place. Nice place, beautiful place. Evergreen in spiritual history. There actually Rupa Goswami used to stay there, bhajan, doing bhajan there, writing literature night time, whole night time. One day Sanatana Goswami going to meet with Rupa Goswami. Sanatana thought, today my Gurudev coming, but what I can cook? I should cook some special thing, preparation. Every day I am taking madhukuri. Every day I am taking madhukuri. So today Gurudev come in specially. So I can arrange something. Oh ho, there is no milk, no rice, no sugar. How I can cook Paramanna? I wanted to offer Paramanna to Bhagavan today. In the meantime, when Rupa Goswami was talking with Sanatana Goswami, in the time, some small girl, very sweet girl, coming with some milk, rice, sugar, everything. Going to put, my mother sent to give to you. So I am giving. She is not ordinary girl. She is not, you can realize who she is. Giving everything. After that, Rupa Goswami part cooking Paramanna, very tasteful Paramanna, after going to offer to Bhagavan. After that, inviting Gurudev, Sanatan, please you take prasadam. Sanatana Goswami part going to take prasadam. After taking prasadam first hand, Sanatana was shocked. It is just like current, you know, current. Sanatana was shocked. What you give to me? Eh? Why you desire to offer Paramanna to Bhagavan, to give to me? Because original reason is to give to me. Follow? Original reason, you wanted to desire to give me. If you originally you could desire, you are going to give to Bhagavan. That could be adjustified. But you are thinking, my Gurudev coming, I can give. Never do that. Never give trouble to Radharani. Radharani is not our servant. Krishna is the servant of Radharani. Why you are doing? So any devotee, pure devotees, those who are going to desire something, even favorable, still they think, sometimes they think, feel pain inside her. Why I give trouble to Bhagavan? Or my past, So Jeva Mahishya Kita Sauhidhartha, Jeva Mahishya Kita Sauhidhartha, Janeshu Dehan Taravartikeshu, Geheshu Jayatma Jarati Matsu, Napriti Yukta Javada. Those who are pure devotee, they are less interested about human dealings, material affairs. I am making the background to speak about Sudama Vipra. Yesterday, you can remember, I was speaking about Sudama Vipra. Anything coming in his life, without asking, he becomes satisfied. Anything coming in his life every day, whatever coming, he becomes satisfied. Jeva Maishe Kita Sauhidhartha Janeshu Dehantaravartikesu Gehesu Jayatma Jarati Matsu Napriti Yukta Javadartha Shaloke. Here he started that day. I was speaking that wife like husband, like wife. Like husband, like wife. Husband niskinchan, parama niskinchan. And Kunti Devi already declared in Bhagavatam. Janma isarjo sudo sivi redo mano madaha pamano naiva arhati abhidatun bai tamakinchana gocharam. Kunti Devi told to Krishna. Those who are popped up, feeling false ego, because they are taking birth in a high family. They have riches. They have enough amount of educational qualification. They are handsome or beautiful. Kunti Devi speaking, those who are feeling false ego, for any of these force thing, if at all they have in their life, if they are popped up, they never can meet with Bhagavan. Bhagavan is the only property of a niskinchan sadhu. Bhagavan is the only property. Bhagavan is the only property of niskinchan. Bhagavan is the only property of those niskinchan. Not your property, not my property. Of course we can try to get this property. Not that we can stop trying. While joking with Rukmini Devi, Krishna Bhagavan, while one time, Krishna Bhagavan, while joking with Rukmini, one day going to disclose the secret points. One day. Bhagavan Sri Krishna was speaking to Rukmini Devi. Aham niskinchan, niskinchana janait priyam. Ho Devi, you are the daughter of a big king. Ho Devi, Rukmini, you are the daughter of a big king. Why you marry me? I am poor man. Krishna joking with Rukmini. I am poor man. I am not king. I have no riches, nothing. I am poor man. Why you marry me? You could easily marry one big king. Huh? You could easily marry. Why you marry me? I am niskinchan. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking. I am niskinchan and niskinchana janait priyam. I myself niskinchan, and usually those who are niskinchan, they love me. Follow what I say. Krishna Bhagavan speaking, I myself niskinchan, and those who are actually niskinchan, they love me. So I am penniless, why you marry me? This way, Krishna Bhagavan joking with Kunti Devi speaking, those who are developing false ego because of their exclusive riches, because of their educational qualification, because of their, you know, handsome or beautiful figure, because they have taken birth in a high family, all useless. Then never you can get Krishna. Krishna is a property. Krishna is a property of a Niskinchan sadhu. You can express some doubt that Prabhupada making 64 different modes. Prabhupada making in his lifetime 64 different Gauriya mats. Still Prabhupada is topmost Niskinchan. Follow? Prabhupada is top. Maybe he is making 64. Krishna is Niskinchan. Krishna not speaking lie. Krishna not speaking lie. I can prove. Krishna not speaking lie. Krishna is Niskinchan. How, Maharaj? Krishna Niskinchan, how? He is the owner of infinity universe. Well, he is the owner of infinity universe. But Krishna thinks, I have no property. Krishna thinks, I have no property. That is called Niskinchan Bhava. You can have big property and kingdom, like Ambarish Maharaj. But Ambarish Maharaj thinking, I am Niskinchan, I have nothing. Yudhishthir Maharaj, you can indicate, Maharaj, he is doing Rasuya Yogyo. You can indicate that Yudhishthir Maharaj doing Rasuya Yogyo. He is the richest man in the world. Yudhishthir Maharaj thinking, no, I have no property. I have nothing. And Krishna thinking, Krishna speaking, I have nothing. Krishna feel that the lotus feet of Radharani is my only property. How Krishna is Niskinchan? Krishna is Niskinchan because the lotus feet of Radharani is the only property for Krishna. That's why Niskinchan. I am Niskinchan provided Guru Charan is the only property in my life. Otherwise, I am not Niskinchan. Maybe I have no bank account, nothing. It's not a big issue. Maybe it is cheating fact. Maybe I am cheating people. Who can say? But the main factor, if Guru Charan is my only property, then I am Niskinchan. Otherwise, I am not Niskinchan. Kunti Devi speaking, Hey Bhagavan, your lotus feet is the only property of the Niskinchan. Those who are Niskinchan devotees, actually they can attain your lotus feet. Kunti Devi speaking, actually those who are Niskinchan, they can get your lotus feet, not anybody. Janma isarja suto sivi redo mana madaha pamano naiva arhati avidatanvai tamakinchana gocharam. You manifest your Sachidananda Vigraha feature. You manifest your sound. You manifest the mystery. You going to manifest your mystery of, you know, Bani Vaibhav, Bani Sharup, Bhagavan. You are going to manifest, you are going to unveil the covering of Maya and going to show your actual feature to those devotees, those who are actually Niskinchan. Like the case I already told, Brahma tried his best, but was a failure. Ultimately, it was Bhagavan who wanted to give this knowledge out of his causeless mercy. Javanaham yatha bhava yadrupa guna karma kaha tathaiva vijnanam astu te madanugraha. By my mercy, you can know everything. I bless you. Now, wife, like husband. Sudama Vipra is Niskinchan and wife is also Niskinchan. One day, Pativrata, Patim Praho, Mlayota Badanenosa, Daridram Siddhamanabhi, Bepamanabhigammo, Cha. One day, the wife of Sudama Vipro, she was thinking, I cannot arrange proper prasadam, I cannot serve my husband properly. She was not thinking about herself, that I cannot eat. Not there. She was not thinking about herself. She was thinking about husband. Even I cannot arrange some prasadam for my husband. So one day, with fearful heart, because by chance, if I speak this, who can say, husband can become angry? Why you are speaking this? Basically, with shaking, hesitating, he's shaking, he is hesitating to speak out some proposal. She is hesitating to approach husband. She is hesitating to approach husband to speak out something. What is that? She like to remind husband that your friend is Krishna. This much, nothing else. It is one kind of indication. Why not you go and meet your friend? Automatically we can solve problem, we can do bhaja. Pati brata patim praho mlayata badane nasa daridram sidamana boi bepaman abhigammacha. Nonu brahman bhagavatah shaksha shakshat sriyaha patihi brahmanascha saranyascha Bhagavan Sattatar Shabha. Sattatar Shabha, Sattata Kul. Sometime we get Jadav, Brishi, different. We are going to arrange so many nicknames, you know, nickname. We are going to arrange so many nicknames for Krishna. Oh Gopal, oh Govinda. Hey Madhusudan, hey Jada, hey Brishikula Pradeep. Quite natural. Krishna is the Supreme Lord. He can have countless names. You know, we are reciting 1008 names of Krishna. Gopal Sahasranam, you know? You don't know? Are you foolish? Gopal Sahasranam, Vishnu Sahasranam, Gauranga Sahasranam, Radha Sahasranam, you don't know. Sahasranam means thousands of names of Radharani. Thousands of names of Krishna we recite on some occasion. Every day we have no time. Vishnu Sahasranam, Gopal Sahasranam, we are reciting. So Sattatar Shabha. Sattatakul, I mean the destiny. Is very excellent. Sometimes we say Sattatar Shava, Sattatar Rishava. In Sattatar Kula, you are the topmost, you are the diamond, you are the jewel in this destiny. You are the jewel in this destiny. So, Nonu Brahman Bhagavataho. Shakshat Sakshat Sriyaha Patihi Brahmanascha Saranyascha Bhagavan Sattatar Shava. What speaking? Nonu Brahman Bhagavataho Shakshat Sakshat Sriyaha Patihi Brahmanascha Saranyascha Bhagavan Sattatar Shava. Sattatari Shava. That Bhagavan, you forget husband? Oh my husband, you forget. Who is the husband of Lakshmi Devi? Eh? He is your husband. Husband is your friend, you forget, na? Nischitameva. And he loved Brahman. Bhagavan loved Brahman, na? Brahman Vishnu. That's why another name of Bhagavan. Another name of Bhagavan, what? Bhagavan loved Brahman Vishnu. Brahmanadev, idiot, cannot speak. Brahmanadev, because always Bhagavan loved Brahman. Always Bhagavan loved Brahman Vaishnava, always. Always love. That's why the name of Bhagavan, Namo Brahmanadevayo Go Brahmanetayacha. Eh? We speak now? We forget. Namo Brahmana Devaya Go Brahmana Hitaya Jagat Dhritaya Sri Krishnayo Govindayo Namo Namo. Don't forget. So merciful. Tomorrow I can discuss how merciful Krishna is. Nonu Brahmana Bhagavato Shakha Sakshasriya Patihi Brahmanascha Saranyascha Bhagavan Sattatarishava. He loved Bhagavan. And those who are taking shelter under the lotus feet of Krishna, he loved them very much. Give him full protection. I am there. Don't fear. Don't fear. Sarva dharmanam parityajya mamekam saranam bhaja. Aham tam sarva papebhyo makshayishyami ma sucho. Why you are lamenting? I can save you. Krishna is going to promise, I am going to save you. Why you are lamenting? Sarva dharmanam paritya, mamekam saranam, only and only you come to me. You need not depend upon any demigods, nothing. Only and only. I promise you, why you are lamenting? I promise you, I can save you. So, wife of Sudama Vipra speaking, Brahmanascha Saranyascha Bhagavan, you forget, he is your friend, but he is Brahmanadev and he is very much helpful. He is very much helpful to those Brahmans. And also, those who are surrender unto his lotus feet, he always giving protection, full protection. That he is your friend. He is Bhagavan, you forget. And he is the jewel of Shattatar Shava, Shattatari Shava. Nonu Brahmana Bhagavato Shakya Shakshasriya Pati Brahmanascha Saranyascha Bhagavan Shattatar Shava. Tamu Paiti Mahabhago Sadhu Nancha Parayanam Dashati Dravinam Bhuri Siddhate Te Kutumbine. You have your relationship with Krishna, na? Follow. You need to maintain your family life. So, you must go. You must go. You should go. You can go to meet your friend. Why? Bala tamu paihi mahabhago sadhunan chaparayanam dashati dravinam bhuri siddhate te kutumbine. You are suffering so much. You are poverty stricken. But Sudama people never thinking that way. Sudama people never think. Right? Sudama people never think that way, that I am poor. Because Krishna's lotus feet of Krishna is the main property. A pure devotee never can lament for Chudami for pure devotee. Though while speaking, you need to maintain your family life, you can go and meet your friend who is Bhagwan. All problems can be solved. But the Sudhami Vipra never thinking that I am poor. So I mean, never think. He never care. I have the lotus feet of Krishna inside my heart. I have the lotus feet of Krishna inside my heart, so I don't care. Any situation I am meeting with any situation, it is the mercy of Bhagavan, right? Any situation I am going to meet in my life, it is the mercy of Bhagavan. Why should I complain? Tam upaihi, tam mean you can go to him. Tam upaihi, you can go. Tam upaihi. Tamupaihi mahabhago sadhinam chaparayanam dashati dravinam bhuri sidate te kutumbine. To maintain your family, everything. You need not ask, automatically he can give. Because you have your relationship with him, you are friend. A friend in need is a friend indeed. So you need, you can go. But Sudama people never need. Just wipe out of humble attitude, very, very slowly, with humble attitude, humble way, requesting husband, not giving instruction. A wife have no right to give any instruction to husband. Can suggest. You can take travel to go. Inner meaning is that. Sudama Vipra thinking, the inner meaning is that. My wife giving inspiration to me to meet with Bhagavan, my friend. Follow. Sudama Vipra not thinking, my wife speaking wrongly. Why she is going to request me to go and take money? He forget everything. Because Paramahansa always going to pick up the jewel from your speech. When you are speaking, it is the nature of Paramahansa, they can take the jewel from your speech. And the lip and the negative thing they are going to discard. Follow. A Paramahansa, the nature of Paramahansa, like you know, swan, if you milk and water, if you mix and give to swan, only and only in this whole universe, this is the capacity of a swan to take milk from water. That's why Paramahansa we see. Why? Those Paramahansas, they never think anything. They never bother anything. Maybe you are speaking some positive and negative. Material people can say, you speaking me that way? Eh? But Paramahansa not. Paramahansa thinking, oh, my wife giving me inspiration to meet with Bhagavan, Krishna, my friend. Same mood you can find with Akrur. Same mood. Now I have no time. When Kamsa going to give instruction to Akrur. Oh, Akrur, you must go to Brajadham. There you can go and invite all Brajavasis together with Nanda Maharaj and those coward boys, including Krishna and Balaram. Go and invite in my name. Kongso is the number one wicked personality, very dangerous. Nobody can believe Kongso, it's so dangerous. But Akrur is a great devotee. Akrur thinking positive way. Oh, now Kamsa today acting as my Gurudev, because Gurudev giving inspiration to me to eat Bhagavan. Now Kamsa is Guru in front of me. Kamsa going to give instruction to me. You can go to Brajadham and invite all Nanda Maharaj, Nanda Upananda, all Brajavasis, including Krishna Balaram, everything. Follow. Invite him. Akrur Maharaj is very sure. Akrur Maharaj is very sure about the point that Kamsa is 100% wicked personality, very dangerous. Maybe some plotting is there. Akrur Maharaj well aware
about this fact that he is going to invite Nanda Maharaj. He is want to invite all Brajavasis, he is going to invite Krishna Balaram. There must be some plotting. But Akrur not taking negative way. Akrur only going to take the positive point. Akrur Maharaj now going to take this positive point. Well, Kamsa now going to give me inspiration to meet with Krishna. Otherwise fancifully I could not go. Now it is the instruction of Kamsa king, so I must go. So I have the privilege to take darshan of the lotus feet of Krishna Balaram, Nanda Maharaj, Yasodama, or Brajavasi. Oh, I am very lucky. So when wife speaking something negative and positive, though there is no negative, because wife of Sudama people cannot see. But for Sudama Vipra, he is Paramahansa. He can think my wife requesting me to go to my friend as a Supreme Lord to take some riches. It's not good. But Sudama Vipra, his heart is only roaming around only one word. Oh, my wife giving me inspiration to meet with Bhagavan Krishna. The mind of Sudama Vipra, he is Paramahansa. The mind of Sudama Vipra is roaming around one positive point. Everything positive, but in jokingly I am speaking, that my wife acting as guru, my wife giving me inspiration to meet with Krishna. Like Jayadev Goswami, I can also touch this point so that you can realize. Jayadev Goswami going to catch the lotus feet of his wife, Padmavati. Padmavati, give your lotus feet. But you are my husband. No, you are my guru. Krishna coming to you. You have the privilege to message the lotus feet of Madhusudan Krishna. You are not my wife now. You are guru. I like to take your uchishta. Follow. Padmavati, the wife of Jayadev Goswami. Wife of Jayadev Goswami. She was in confusion because usually she was in confusion, great confusion. She was in great confusion because usually after husband taking prasadam, she is taking. Every day. It is the rules. Every day taking prasadam after husband. Husband taking prasadam after that. Today also doing the, But Padmavati, Padmavati don't see, don't know that today in the form of husband, today in the form of husband, Jayadev Goswami, Bhagavan came. Padmavati don't know this factor. That today in the form of my husband, Bhagavan came in my house to take prasadam, to take message from me. When originally Jayadev Goswami coming, he gone mad. What happens? What happens? What I see? What happens? What I see? Padmavati, you gone crazy? You crazy? Why? Why? Every day you take prasadam after me. So today you are taking before me? No, I never took. You already took prasadam. You gone to sleep. I massage your leg. What do you mean? What do you mean? Yes, I mean so. You already took prasadam. I am taking your uchistha. You gone to take rest. And I was massaging your leg as I am doing daily. I'm messaging you late. Then after that he come, you give me permission to do prasadam. Eh? What do you say? Then Jayadev running to room and watching the word he was hesitating to write. Saravarala mandanam mama sirasi mandalam dehi padapallavam udaram. He was feeling hesitation. Jayadev Goswami, he was feeling hesitation. What I am seeing the picture? What is this? It cannot so happen. Krishna going to take the lotus feet of Radharani on head. Oh, crazy. I should not write that way. He cannot write. He was feeling hesitation. Krishna himself came. In his absence, he came himself, Bhagavan, and going to complete that word. What he was hesitating to write. Saravarala mandalam, mama sirase mandalam, dehi pada pallava mudaram, Git Govindo. Jayadev Goswami gone mad. Jayadev Goswami running and crying. Oh, Jayadev Goswami going to take the prasadam from the uchishta plate of Padmavati. Give me prasadam. What you are doing? It is maha maha prasadam. You are my guru. Krishna coming to you. Krishna cheat me. But Krishna come to you. You are so lucky, Padmavati. You are so lucky. Jayadev Goswami going to take the uchishta prasadam from the plate of Padmavati. And going to take prasadam and rubbing on whole body. Whole prasadam body. And shouting, oh village man, and shouting, oh village man, you all come, the excellent kripa of my Padmavati. You come and see the excellent kripa of Krishna on Padmavati. After that crazy, Jayadev stopped writing, Jayadev running towards Vrindavan. I cannot explain the painful situation. Jayadev Goswami feeling the pain of separation from Krishna. What was the condition? Someday I can speak. Someday, at the day of Jayadev Goswami Tirobhav, I can speak. Not today. So, those who are Paramahansa, so, those who are Paramahansa, they are not looking any negative thing. They are looking everything positive. So while wife going to advise, you could go to meet your friend Krishna. You can get some facility. But be sure, a devotee cannot have any selfish relationship. No self-interest. So surely Sudama is growing less interested to take some property from Krishna. Anyway, he is going to catch the only positive point. My wife today acting as guru is going to give me inspiration to meet with Krishna.
Tamu paihi bhagavan sadunan cha parayanam dashati dravinam bhurihi sidate te kutumbine.
You are suffering so you can get some facility this much, and perhaps you forget. At present he is staying in Dwarka. Perhaps he forgets my husband. At present he is staying in Dwarka. Dwarka is not too far. Dwarka is not too far. Because Sudama Vipra, his house, his bhajan kutir is there in Gujarat. Sudama Vipra, I never go. But I know the house of Sudama Vipra is there in Gujarat. And from there, Dwarka is not so long. It is long, but not so long. Can go.
Aste adhuna daravatyam bhojo vrisandhakeshwarah smaratoho padakamalam atmanam apiyachati.
Aste adhuna. You forget husband. Now at present he is staying in Dwarka, not too far. You can go. It's the chance. Husband hearing that this kind of suggestion is not bad. Very good. Excellent suggestion.
Aste adhuna. That Bhagavan Krishna is now at present in Dwarabatyam, in Dwarka Dham, and he is bhojo brishi andhakeshwaraha. All brishi vangsha, bhoj vangsha, andhak vangsha, all branches is a jewel of all this inner stream. Family tradition, family flow. They are divided, na? Like father, forefather, forefather, after that they are divided. So, the originally Krishna is a jewel of this destiny. The destiny is one. Like I can give the example. We say Kaurav Pandav. We are speaking, na? Kaurav and Pandav. Are foolish. Duryodhana Adi, they are Kaurav. We speak. That Arjun, Yudhishthira, they are Pandav. Why? Originally they are from Kaurav, Kuru, the original master, forefather. But still, to distinguish between these two parties, we are speaking Pandava and Kaurav. To be frank, those Pandavas, they are also Kaurava. They are coming from the same family. At this kind of division. Similar thing. Aste adhuna daravatyam bhojo vrishyandakeswaraha smarataho padakamalam atmanam apiyachati.
At present he is there in Dwarka Dham. He is a jewel of Vrishi. Bhojo Andhakeshwaraha Ishwaraha, topmost jewel. You forget. Whenever somebody going to think about the lotus feet of Supreme Lord going to sell himself in front of. You forget. Whenever somebody going to think about the lotus feet of Bhagavan want to sell himself in front of him. Follow. Countless examples. Not one example. Countless example. If you remember the lotus feet of Bhagavan, no force in the power, no power, no force in the whole universe can destroy you. So, while speaking, you forget. Husband, you forget the quality of Krishna, the mercy of Krishna, exclusive mercy of Krishna. If somebody going to think about the lotus feet of Krishna, Krishna going to sell himself in front of him. So merciful. So why not you go? Wife going to suggest? Wife going to suggest? Wife going to convince? Asti adhuna dharavatyam bhojo vrisi andakeswaraha smaratahu padakamalam atmanam apijachati. He like to give himself. He like to sell himself in front of a pure devotee. So you remember. So why not you go? King nu artha kamano bhajato nati avistana jagadguru. There is no doubt in it. Who going to think about the lotus feet of Bhagavan, that Jagadguru, Bhagavan going to sell himself, Bhagavan going to donate, Bhagavan, Jagadguru, Krishnam Bande Jagadgurum, going to donate himself in front of him. Those who are doing bhajan of his lotus feet, those who are going to do bhajan of his lotus feet, then Bhagavan can give anything or anything what to think about it naturally. Who is going to sell himself? Who is going to donate himself in front of devotee? So what to say is a very small thing. Money, property is nothing. Whereas he himself like to donate himself, you take myself. Many time Mahaprabhu speaking in Chaitanya Charitamrita. You know? Many time Mahaprabhu speaking in Chaitanya Charitamrita. Not one time. I am sold to you. Mahaprabhu speaking. It's quite natural. So the wife speaking, King nu artha kamano bhajato. Those who are expecting some little property to maintain family is very small thing. It's not a big issue. King nu artha kamano bhajato nati avishtan jagadguru. Is jagadguru. To give some small donation, property, money is very small thing. Even he like to donate himself, he forget. Husband is so merciful. So merciful Bhagavan. King nu artha kamano bhajato nati avishtan jagadguru. So evam, this is the request of wife. Now, Sudama Vipra getting some positive inspiration. Now Sudama Vipra getting some positive inspiration from wife. He is thinking, well, it is not bad. I can go. Not so bad. Nice proposal. Sa evam bharjaya vipro bahusho parthito muhu. Now, on being requested by, being requested repeatedly, now on being requested repeatedly by wife, he is only taking the positive point. I already told, na? He not thinking, I can get money, well, I can go. No, only one positive point. Sa evam bharjaya vipro bahusho parthitom. Repeatedly, on being requested repeatedly by wife, he is taking only positive point. What is that positive point? What is that positive point? Oh, I can meet with Krishna. I am hi paramalabho uttama sloko darshana. This sloka is a jewel in this chapter. Is a jewel speaking. I am hi paramalabho uttama sloko darshanam. Ah, I can get excellent benefit. I can take the darshan of Krishna. That is the highest benefit. Evam sa evam bharjaya vipro bahusho parthito muh ayam hi paramalav uttama sloko darshanam ayam hi paramalav uttama sloko darshanam. I can get the scope to meet with, I can see the lotus feet of Krishna. That is my topmost benefit. Iti sanchinto. On being requested by wife repeatedly, he is seeking one positive point. Well, I can have the privilege, facility. I can get the scope, golden opportunity to meet with Krishna. I can see the lotus feet of Krishna. Iti sanchinto. Only one positive point is taking. Money, pani, you can get. No, is not thinking. He forget. Iti sanchinto manasa gamana yamatim dadi. On being requested, he is thinking, I can meet with Krishna. So he took decision. Oh, I must go. Ah, really, nice. Iti sanchinto manasa. Mentally, he is thinking, well, it's very good suggestion. Iti sanchinto manasa gamana yamatim dadi. He took decision to go. Well, I can go. No. I can go, no problem. But how I can go? Why? How I can go? I should take something, donation. Because in the house of friend, in the house of guru, in the house of Bhagavan, we should not give back and hand. We should take something. Follow. You should take something to donate. Lapful donation, no? When you are going to the house of some relative, we are taking some sweet in our hand. Oh, nahi? We are taking, na? When we are going to meet with Gurudev, when you are going to meet a friend, when you are going to meet with, going to temple, we are going to carry some sweet, flower, fruits, everything. Vacant hand, we cannot go. No, nothing. How I can go? Well, I can go, but how I can go? Nothing to donate is my friend. I should give some presentation to my friend, some sweet or something, but I am poor, nothing there. Iti sanchinto manasa gamana yamatim dadhi opi astu upayanam kinchid grihe kalyani diyatam. Hey Kalyani, you are giving me a nice advice. I can meet with Krishna. I can try to meet. But, oh my wife, oh chesty lady, you have anything in your home so that I can carry something with me in my pocket? Pocket mean? With me. Some fruits or flowers, something as a lawful donation. Have you anything? This way, he took decision, but asking question. He took decision to go. He took decision to go to Dharga, no problem. But he was thinking, what to carry with me? No clothes, no garment, no fruits, no flower, nothing. Follow what I say. But I can carry with me. Iti sanchinta manasa gamana yamatim dadhe opi astu upayanam kinchid grihe kallani diyotam. If you have anything to donate to my friend, please give me. Wife thinking, there is nothing in the home. Nothing like Sivas Pandit. Hey, Sridhar. Foolish. Always absent mind. Sridhar. Who is selling, who is throwing banana and, you know, banana flower, Sridhar, is their house. Many times we've been there, very broken house. Mahaprabhu joking, hey, you are worshipping Ganga, you are shouting Hare Krishna. Krishna can give you rice and chapati. So much poverty. Krishna, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu testing. You are so poverty stricken. You are so poor. Unnecessarily you are worshipping Krishna. Krishna not giving. Don't speak that way. Sridhar don't know. Sridhar, he don't know that he is Supreme Lord Krishna. Sridhar speaking, well, you should not speak that way. I am eating something. I am not fasting. Krishna arranging. No, I am asking all people. They are worshipping Durga, Kali, they are Mahadev, Shankar. They are so much riches, property. Unnecessarily you are worshipping Krishna. You are so poor. Don't speak that way. Krishna arranged my prasadam every day. Don't speak that way. And you see, your cloth, you see your clothes so dirty, and or torn cloth. Oh ho, torn or whatever it may be. I am wearing some cloth. Krishna arranged something. Don't speak that way. You should not speak. Sridhar don't know that he is Supreme Lord. Gauranga is Supreme Lord. He is joking with him to test him. Follow what I say. So, it is one kind of testing. It is one kind of testing. It is one kind of testing. It is one kind of challenge in the life of a devotee, Niskinchan devotee like Sudama Vipra. By chance, he loses his presence. Well, I have no property, no chapati, nothing. I cannot. Hello. It is one kind of challenge. It is one kind of challenge. Krishna, it is one kind of testing, one kind of challenge in the life of Sudama Vipra, because he is Paramahansa, topmost Paramahansa. He cannot feel it, feel problem. He cannot feel any problem because of money, property, nothing. It is one kind of testing, a challenge in the life of Sudama Vipra. Also, it is one kind of challenge and testing by Mahaprabhu to Sridhar. Sridhar, you are taking drinking water, that is also leakage. You have no pot to drink, to keep water. Well, I have pot there. Give me. Mahaprabhu taking the iron pot. Sridhar keeping water in the iron pot, which is full of leakage. Mahaprabhu going to take. Give me there. And drink. Oh, this you should not drink. Because Mahaprabhu is very happy. Sridhar going to drink water in a pot, iron pot, which is full of leakage. And Mahaprabhu going to honor, you give me. Mahaprabhu drinking water. Now you see, this is one kind of testing. This is one kind of loveful 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 challenge. In the life of Sridhar, in the life of Sudama Vipra, don't think he is so poor, that is useless. I can explain. Those who are rich men, they are getting some honor. Poor men not getting. I can explain after. Iti sanchinta manasa gamanaya matim dadi. Iti sanchinta manasa gamanaya matim dadi. Opi astu upayanam kinchid grihe kalyani diyatam. If you have anything in your home, at your home, you give me, I can start. I can start now. My wife, puzzle, nothing there. In the room, nothing there. So wife took decision to go outside. When wife discover, my husband is ready. When wife discover my husband is ready, he took decision already to go to Dwarka. And he asked him something, with some donation he must go. no money, no gold, nothing, no sweet, no flower. Immediately, wife, out of jolly mood, going outside to beg for some rice or chapati, flat price, you know, flat price. Chira, chippy talk. Flat price, you know, you are giving in water and with banana and milk, you are taking, oh, nice. It's called chira. Chippy talk, flat rice. Wife immediately going outside. Wife going immediately outside to bake something in four house. And some neighbors in the village, they are going to, somebody giving to this much chira. They are also poor. Giving this chira, chapati. This chapati, no, chira. Flat rice. Some grihastha giving this. Some other grihastha giving this. Still other grihastha giving this. Still other grihastha giving this. So four house. Little chap. Chira. Coming at home. Very happy. And giving this broken chapati, broken, it is not full, very cheap quality. It's going to pack in the cloth. Husband going to take that chapati, this chipitok. Husband going to take in here and going to pack. Going to pack and give in the hand of husband. Husband is very happy. At least I have something. I am not going back in that. I have something. So husband, iti sanchinta manasa gamanaya matim dadhi opi astu upayanam kinchid grihe kallani diyatam jachitva chaturamasthino vipran patukotundulano pritukotundulano chailo khandena tano badhya bhatre bharte pradat upayanam. What written? Jachitva, by asking from four different house, asking something. Jachitva chaturamasthi, four handful from four house giving. Jachitva chaturamasthino viprano prithukotandulano chailabaddhena tanabadhya bharte pradat upayanam. Bharte, mane husband, two husband giving this madhukuri, he is going to pack in the cloth of husband. Husband, his clothes is torn all everywhere. Some person is good. All clothes, torn clothes, taking something and taking, now going to start for Dwarka to meet Krishna. He's very happy, he's laughing, he's joking. Now today I'm lucky, I'm going to meet. I am hi paramalavo uttama sloko darshanam. Vanchakalpatrabhusike basindhi babhijo pachidanang pavana bhavishna bhyo namo. Jeva mai se kita sauhidartha jane shudehan tarabhartikesu gehe sujayatma jarati matsu na priti yukta javadartha astoloke. Vanchakalpatrabhusike basindhi babhijo pachidanang pavana bhavishna bhyo namo.